Hello everybody, we are going to show how to get coins for the Summer Festa event in Tree of Savior. The NPC is here in Claypeda, and helper. And first, you can get some coins using the Welly Attribute points for guild members. If you are a guild member, you get 400 coins. You can talk about, with an NPC to see the shop, and it will show you how to get the coins. That is doing dungeons, the mercenary dungeons, the salus, and raids. Also playing uphill in normal or hard, and reaching phase 5 in challenge mode. You can also drop it from monsters that are no more than 30 levels lower than you or here. You can get them also in the bar. You will get eyes killing mobs and vein logging that you can exchange in the bartender for items. That's what we want. And you will get coins. As you can see, the items have nice buffs. Fastest way to get coins in dungeons is just simply rushing a low level dungeon. You can also do a high level dungeon if you want to get a espalso. Let's do this quick. As you see, 20 easy coins. And a 20 clean star piece for the Teliabelis event. With 10 of this, you get a random anvil. Let's show the other dungeon. Let's go just to the first. We will try to rush all the dungeons. Thank you. Okay, and we reach the bosses. Let's try to get this quick. You can see another 20 coins. You can also get coins doing uphill in Salus. This NPC to do uphill. The uphill transmission. You have Salus here. The Arfedimian. And Salus missions also. And finally you can get them from killing mobs and doing challenge mode. We are going to do a quick challenge mode and end this video. Looks like there is no portal. You can see it is dropping magic eyes for the items. Yeah, it was in Bronze Channel. I got a feeling to use the items for doing challenge mode. The buff items can be only used in city. Yes, there is a challenge mode already. So let's try to get this done as quickly as possible. And cities go. We pause a moment by getting a challenge mode. Okay, we got a challenge mode. Let's do this quick. Need to take 5th level challenge mode. So, as you can see, coins still drop and magic eyes. Yes. but also that you can get lots of coins during the unique raids and the legend raids. Two levels left. As you can see with the Araki Brown Skewers, I have almost unlimited SP. An important thing that I almost missed is that you get double the coins if you are in a guild. So if you are in team 1, go quickly to 1. You can also create 1 guild now and get it instantly to level 4 with event. And last level. Thank you. let's go to get the coins. 40 extra coins. I hope you like this tutorial and good luck with the event.